Okay. Hi everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. And prepare for a long one. Which is what I'm going to say. I think that's on. Okay, in the exit room now.
Oh god. I can't move. And it's locked. Oh god. Talk about being backed into a corner.
Oh no, fucking shit! Oh, I thought you were down.
Oh no.
Oh, you know what? Fuck you. Did you want to pull down? Is it still not dead?
Oh.
I know I said I wasn't going to waste any Magnum ammo, but I was getting pissed off. Because there was no fucking way I was going to use my sniper to do it, because then... Oh, wait, we can't get out that way now.
Out the window we go.
You want to come join me?
Oh, I didn't teleport, it's not through a fucking door.
Yeah. Yeah, I've just seen, you know where that gate is we need to do?
Mm-hmm.
There's one of the weak spot enemies. actually completely forgot about that big guy. All I remember was this bit being a pain in the arse recently. I need you to tell me where the weak spot is.
Oh god, he's close to my fork. Head. Leg.
Okay, you know the one you called through earlier?
Mm-hmm.
You need to go there, and I need to go in here. And we need to pull these levers. Okay, next bit is going to be all you, okay? Because it's this. Don't worry about smashing anything, you need to get through and open the door at the front, okay?
Ooh, I'm inside the cage.
You need to open this door.
That was easy.
Did he was stuck on the stairs?
Yeah, he was chasing after me.
Okay. Oh, empty bottle, did you get it?
No.
I'm just collecting everything first. Now we need to get that, get this. Well, this is a lot faster than I did when I first did it. But I had absolutely no clue what to do. Stop spazzing out, Natalia. Matt. No. I keep doing that. Okay, there's obviously an enemy on the floor of the lift. Weakness. Up we go! Most of the time I didn't even bother finding the weaknesses when I was playing by myself. So I wasted a lot of ammo, but it stayed kind of saved a lot of time.
There's a box at the top bit.
I was using your screen.
I didn't even see what his weakness was.
Head. Gonna have to go back down. Matt. There was a nut. There was a gun.
Oh, I've magnum ammo, but I can't pick it up.
Yeah, look, it's here, but I can't remember how to get to it.
Cloth? What is cloth for?
Making stuff. Not there. New sniper as well.
If you can actually get to it.
Won't let me vote.
Oh, fuck. Wasn't expecting that.
Me neither, I completely forgot.
Oh, God. Wait, behind you, oh, God. Thank you. Just ignore me, I'm just going about my business.
I just had enough of it. Another list. Let's hope this one doesn't. Let's hope this one works. Oh.
Oh, I didn't press the button yet.
A lot less time than it took me.
16 minutes in.
Right now.
Let's keep going.
Four episodes then? Yeah.
Yes, no.
Hmm. to use.
Mm. That's good, bro.
Calling it.
So guys, that was the episode of Resident Evil Revelations.
We were literally just finishing off the episode. I thought it was going to be longer.
It's probably 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye everybody.